patience. It's the most important idea instilled upon a Silk Song fan. Patience is what keeps us going. Patience is what keeps us coping. And patience is what tests our faith. The month of April was like an oasis in a dry desert. It was the month of showcases, rumors, leaks, Primacon, and Silk Song. It was the month of Milk Song, month of happy tidings, month of optimism. If only back then we knew how far the well will dry in the dreadful month of May. They keep telling you you've been hit with a heat wave. Climate change is real, outside is hell. But they never talk about the actual climate change when it comes to the inside hell, the dried well, that is Silk Song Cope. How many more Ari Gibson posts can I take on the subreddit before I finally snap? Ari Gibson? He haunts my dreams. But then again, this is what it's about, isn't it? That's when your patience is tested. Is it really being patient if you're being fed Cope every day? Is it really patience if you're being fed Cope every day? Is it really patience when you can spam Skong every other day on every new showcase that's happening so oftenly? This is the real patience. When there's no showcases, no Cope, no leaks, no rumor. This is when a man's faith is tested. Faith is a measurement that cannot be tested in gluttony. Are you really testing your faith if you're being thrown showcase after showcase, cope after cope, rumor after rumor? Are you really being tested if you're still in April 2024? I reckon you're not. It's the month of May of this fateful year that's actually gonna test your patience and your faith. This is the month where we're gonna filter out the weak. Only the strongest shall remain. The month of June won't be like any other. The month of June will be even better than the month of April. Summer Game Fest, Xbox Showcase, Nintendo Direct, and those are just the big ones. We have plenty of little ones sprinkled around here and there. Ripe for the taking, ripe for the scorn. I have no doubt in my mind that June will be a good month both for you and me. Hell, we might even get some actual Silk Song news in June. But that's not what it's about, is it? It's about now. It's about the present. How much more Silk Song videos can you make before Silk Song comes out? How much milk is there left to milk? Patience. That's what it boils down to. Patience. Patience.